So now we're going to solve the very hard Sudoku on the dailysudoku.com website for August 31st. So let's look for our obvious doubles. Anywhere we can fill in two of an item. We don't want to try to fill in three or four at a time. So. We have 5, 7, 5, 7. So this can only get 5, this can only get 7, so this is now a 3. Makes this a 3. Makes this a 3. Here, here, and here. So hopefully I don't go too quickly for anyone watching. But I'll try to explain some things as I go along. All these are pretty obvious, so just looking for anything where I can fill in two of the same number. We have 6 possible here, here, here. This one's going to be a 4. Doesn't tell us much yet. I try to fill in larger quantities of numbers until much later in the puzzle. So here we have 2. 4. So now this 4 can only be here or here. And then as I come up onto like X wings, XY wings, or XYZ wings, I'll explain those. But here we have 6969. Let's see here. So now 2s. This is 2, 6, 8, or 9. This 6 has to be here, here. This is always a 6. This is always a 1, 6, so now the 5 can only be here. This is now going to be 2 or 9, so this is 2, this is 9. So now our 9 is always here. If 2, this is 2, 9. It's always going to be 8. So it's always 5, there's always 8. So now 8 is always here. 2, 6, 8. So our 9 is missing from the sky. But it has to be here or here. So it's going to be 2, 9, 2, 9. So we have 6 and 8. So 6 is here, 8 is here. The 7 has to be here because of this combo of 7, 7, 7, 7. So 7 would have to be in this column, which makes it here. Our 8s are here. 1s, too many options so far. 5 is here. 5 has to be here, sorry. 5, 5, 5, 5. This is also 5. I tend to jump around a lot, so if you see me doing that, you'll understand. Could be an angle retentive thing going on there. So our 4s are here, 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 here. For 6, not something that great for 6s yet. Let's rip down through the numbers. 1, too many options, 2s. They're here. Always in this area, so don't tell me much. 3, we're done. 4s are commas over here. 5s are done, 6s have a lot, 7s, 8s, so 8s are here, and here over here, and then 9s, this has to be 9, and then 9, 9's going to be in here, alright, so now, See if I've freed anything else up. So 148, 4, 1248. Oh, sorry, 8, 1414, 24. So 6, 246. So now I'm going to quickly look for if I have any doubles or XY wings or X wings. But I don't see anything yet. So let's continue. 6, 4, 6, 7. There's no 6 here, so that's just 4, 7. Our 6s are here, our 7s are here, wait, our 6s can be anywhere, so any of these could be a 6, a 5, so 8s can be in here, 8, 8, 9, 9, 9. So now we're going to start looking for some XY wings or X wings or XYZ wings. I'll show you what I mean when I find it. There will always be one in a very hard Sudoku. The question is finding the thing. So, here we go. So this is an XY wing right here. So we have 1646 and 14. So that means that one of these two squares must be a 1, so this cannot be a 1, which means it's a 4. And then, because that's a 4, so yeah, 1 is not a 4, so 1, 2, 6, 4, 6, 4, 6. Let's see if we have another one. What else does that do for us? It tells us that the one is here. That doesn't tell me much. So it's here. So here's another XY wing. So we have 14146. So this cannot be a 6 because of, once again, so it goes. So it's 4, 6. 1, 4, 1, 6. So one of these two must be a 6. It's the rule with an XY wing. So this has to be a 1. This is a 6. 6, 6, 6. So now we have. So that gets us a little bit further in the puzzle. May not be the total answer. Oh, but here we have an X wing now too. Let's see if that tells us anything. 4, 4, 4, 4. That doesn't tell us much. So if there was any items to the wings, we could eliminate them, but there's not. So let's see what else we have here. It's XYZ, but it doesn't help us. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 6. So this combo would be an XYZ wing, but it doesn't qualify in this scenario. I'm missing something obvious here. 8, 8, 8. 1. Here we go. So one of these guys is a 1, so this is a 7, this is a 1, this is a 6, 4, 6, I'm sorry, oops, go back, 7 here, 6 here, 4 here, 8 here, 1 here, 6 here, 4 here, 6 here, 2, 4 here, 8, 6, 6, 6, 7, 9, 6, 6, this is an 8, this is a 9, this is a 4, this is a 2, this is a 9, this is a 2, 9, 2, 2, 6, 1, 8, 2, 1, so all done. So 10 minutes 42 seconds, which is okay. But just there were a bunch of XY wings. Maybe I didn't solve them in the most optimal fashion, but that's how you do it.